Art has, it's a sort of system of two structures, basically, the aesthetics and the ideology. And so sometimes the art is more focused on the aesthetics, sometimes more on the ideology, but it's a great tool for sending a message through all kinds of medias, really.